Yo, I'm King Games the First, and this is my channel where I get to show off some of my favorite games. Today, we're playing Grounded. Check it out.
My name's Peter. My friends call me Pete.
And the adventure begins.
Whoa, Pete. Oh, looks like you really stepped in it this time.
Yes, Pete, you stepped right into it.
Where in the world are you? Hello? Hello?
No one's gonna answer
right.
You, Pete.
Remember your scout training. Step one, get your bearings.
Yeah, we'll worry about that in a moment. Step one, collect shit. Now, I wonder how many people might start collecting things if they ever get lost in the wilderness, like, immediately, because of survival games.
Mom and Dad are not gonna be happy about this. Well, Pete?
Mom and Dad might be happy to see you alive. It's alright, you can't die permanently, Pete. Is this enough to start with? Probably not. It's endless. Endless, I say. Alright, where's the stick?
Wow! Look at the size of that Chunky Chubbs league-approved baseball. It's the size of my dang house.
Yeah. Oh, there's mushrooms. Alright. Let's get the sap. That's important. Alright, can we craft straight away? That's not much. What is that I hear? Interesting. All right. We got bees in the game now. So, let's get these mushrooms first before we forge too far forward. All right, well, we've already got mites over here. This away. We should have plenty of food to start with, thanks to these mushrooms. I can hear a weevil. All right. Let's go. Pebble.
Science.
Well, logic dictates that there are probably more of these stations around. Maybe if I keep searching, I'll find some clues. Or someone.
Okay. thistle needles for that. Hey, but look at that. We've got gear now. We'll get some dry grass chunks. We're gonna want some torches. Cheated. Okay, here's another one.
Water filtration tablets needed.
These. I have no idea what that's going to be like. Are they aggressive? What do they do? Doesn't seem like they would be, right? Take this. Sap up here. Ah. Alright, so I should probably collect some of this clover as well, right? I can use your fuzz. Alright, I'm not worried about you, aphid. It's because I can't cook you yet. Not a fan of lag, but I don't know what we can do about it.
Looks like this thing hooks up with those lasers. I don't think that worked properly. It seems like the machine needs all three lasers to function. Maybe there's a way to fix them?
Alright, that's a one. Keep hearing sounds. We go this way. And I think it's one of these first. Oh, and that fuzz will come in handy later. With a bow. Let's see. I know it's gonna be mites. Into the depths we go.
My mom always says I light up a room.
Plenty of quartzite to keep stuff prepared. No shovel, so nothing I can do about that grub. Gonna be like when I'm fighting spiders and shit. I don't know, maybe I'll sort it out by then. Okay. Isn't there... There we go. This. Okay. I believe that's everything. This as well. Okay, well, my inventory is full now. And I'm pretty sure I need acorn stuff. I think I need a mushroom. Why this one? I've already...
Choke it down, Pete. Ugh, it's worse than Dad's Brussels sprouts.
Wait. There's the bumblebee. Anyway, we'll go back over here. Not enough. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, Why can't I? Powered. Oh, look at all the bees. That's all there is to that, isn't it? Okay, so well, there's a juice box there, and on my other map, that's where I built my base on the top of a stick there. But we can do something similar to that over here, I think. This is what I did with Snake Eyes before the save file just disappeared. And it takes... Oh, there we go. Storage basket. So crude rope and clover leaves. I think I just need to make some more crude rope. Oh, no. I don't want to make it yet, do we? Shit. Up here. This will be fine.
I should construct some shelter and get some sleep.
Clover leaves. Oh. Alright, so we'll put all our quartzite away, all of that stuff. Alright, oh, we need to make lean-to, so clover leaves and sprigs. We got that. See, we can take this, maybe this. All right, let's run back. I think we can actually make a, what you call it, while we're out. I see an ant. Yep, we got everything we need. This way. I am thirsty, so hold on. I'm gonna run to that juice box in a moment. I got you, Pete. Oh. Do I? Okay.
Don't even need to boil it.
All right, surely this is recharged a bit.
Science!
Now. Eblets, because I'm going to want to make a campfire, right? And then, what, a roasting spit? Probably time to get where it's safe. Safe-ish. Gotta die now. Okay, jeez. Meal prep. Roasting spit. The dry grass chunks. Okay. Got some aphid roasting. All right, let's take this, and this to get analyzed next time. All right, well, let us go to sleep.
I think it's bedtime.
Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you guys enjoyed that. If you did, leave a like, a comment, and it would really help me out if you'd hit that subscribe button. I'll see you next time.